Hello guys, welcome back, Griffin here. We're gonna try some new stuff in Destiny. So I don't remember where we left off. It's been a few days. I don't have the time or the date or, well, actually I do, it's right there. I'm underneath my computer, but whatever. Welcome back guys, love you guys so much. Oh, there's Moon. What are we, level 7? Yeah, I think we are level 7. If you guys want, we could try this now. I mean, like, yeah, why not? Let's start it off! Boom, 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 bam, bam, bam. You know, I want to listen to music so badly right now, so bad right now, but I know I can't. I don't know what to do, guys. I really don't. I know I could do some of the stuff I was making, but I really don't want to right now. I was planning on making a introduction thing. You know what? I'll actually do that. I have to do a really awesome kills type thing. Kill cam type thing. You know, I'll have to do that. Yeah. 30-minute intro the of like all these awesome kills, like the battlefield one. We'll continue to crawl the walls of our city unless we strike them down.
Beneath the ruins of a cosmodrome, in the shadow of an old colony ship, we've located the House of Devil's Lair, and the High Civitor feeding them their strength. We must destroy this machine.
About the incident I had on my other character. So my other character, when they did the update, got backlogged about a week early. So I was back to level 22, so I had to redo everything. So when I was doing that, I wasn't keeping an eye on my glimmer. Look at my glimmer now. Yeah, I know I had like 5,000 when I left off. 3,000. Trying to rank up. I'm just gonna ride past. Oh my god, I see. You guys know where the loot cave is over here, right? Guys down already. Holy cow. I miss this so much. I miss the field. Well, I don't necessarily. Where are these guys going? Alright, let's see. What do we have here? Why did I do this? Oh my good god. Why did I do that? I really should just stick with the Crucible stuff because that stuff is really good.
Fallen Empire.
I was looking at some of the
armors. Let's hope we can avoid the crossfire.
It's the same armor as the other. So yeah, I'm gonna figure out what I felt like recording today. There's no reason why I'm recording today except for the reason why I haven't had this game in a while, so I decided to just don't give it a try. I love YouTube. I've been trying to get a channel type thing, but if you guys really do know how to do that stuff, please in the comments let me know. It'd be very nice if you guys do. And also, my videos are being watched. It's so nice. I have to look at what's been the most viewed right now. The one video gotten almost 100 views. So once that gets 100 views, I'll rethink everything. And, yeah, because if that video is still the highest video on the channel, I love playing this game. This game is probably my favorite game now. Man, I keep on dying. I'm not high enough level. Like, I never died in this spot. Like, the very first time you go through it, I'm like, if you're level 7, I view it as you're too low for this. I view it as being too low for this. And if you're like level 8, just right. But if you're going through it like I am right now, it's really challenging to everyone, myself, so we have a lot. Ooh. Yeah, level 6, dirty fish kind of. Or it could be fish. Yeah. Yeah, my pronunciation. Is he really? Wow. So it's just a level 7. That's a pretty long one. Oh jeez, don't die.
Great. The way out of here is sealed.
Alright, there we go. I've played this mission so many times, and like, I know every in and out of this place. Like, this is a
pretty complex. I'll need time.
Right back here, if you hide right here, like they can come through here. But on the very last wave, if you hide right here, you'll be good. They won't come out. Let them out. My storm. Ah! I'm gonna die. I am dead. I died. Did I make it up there? No, I didn't. Dang. Don't die, dude. Don't die. Oh, I died. Oh, I died. Ah, nice, dude. Don't die on me. Alright, buddy, don't die. Please don't die. I don't want to go through this again. The very first time I ever played this one level, it took me hour and a half. It was really forever. I'm a good guy. Wow, dude, I just got owned. Some other stuff might be a good idea to do, like the raid. I'm gonna do that with my other guy. And so I'm probably gonna do that pretty soon actually, because I'm gonna be really restless in my character. They really walked right in. Really. Whatever you do, don't walk backwards. There you go. Something. Oh, someone's screaming. I have my iPad hooked up to my headset, so if you guys don't hear anything, I go, oh, my office. Probably not. I don't usually typically hear my phone when I'm on. Yeah.
Fallen are getting smarter. It's like the entire system is wired to it.
So I'm planning on going for about an hour here, guys. So it'll be 3 weeks before I get to the very first sessions. Okay guys, don't get too mad at me. I'm trying. It's hard.
through to it.
Yeah! The water! I wasn't ready! No! Get punched! Smack you in the face! That was close. Oh my god, I'm gonna die. Yep, I'm definitely dead. I'm dead. He's dead too. Wow. We got destroyed on that one. I had the most kills? Nice. Alright, let's try it again. Did they seriously put us all the... I don't know, I might not keep going on this. Someone do it, please. Come on. That's actually a better attack. This is
pretty complex. I'll need time.
Yeah, I don't know. I probably should have waited because I have like level 5 crappy guns and stuff, so. Yeah, I don't know, guys. Sorry, I'm not talking very much in fun. Very, very much. I wonder if you're going. Alright, there you go, guys. Flash ring out. No, stop it. I kill you. No, I kill you. Man, I really wish I had that 100 headshot bounty. Right, come on. Come on. There we go. Shields down, shields down. I wish I could.
Getting smarter. It's like the entire system is wired to it.
You guys work don't faster. Talk, dude. Oh, man. Ow. That was a fast mute. Oh man, that was bad. That was a really bad sneeze. Alright, I'll try for this dude. Oh wait, no. Alright, there we go, he's dead. Ah! Oh jeez, oh god. Oops, I just stole the super kill. Whoops.
I
You know, actually, the axe cloaking type stuff actually works as well in the game. As soon as they jump up here, they're dead.